Howdy, guys. Happy St. Patrick's Day. And before you ask, yes, I have something green. Today is my 44th birthday. I officially am a year older than my father would have been. Kind of weird. Big thank you to my daughter Molly for buying me the best coffee cup ever. This is now the preferred coffee time with Cobra cup. It's quite nice. I've been very busy of late, preparing for today's stream, which I will be going live here real soon, and it will be over on that table over there. In fact, it's going to be a painting stream. I want to do a painting stream where I'm going to be experimenting with some new modelling and painting techniques. And so, lately I've been watching a lot of really good painters. There's a YouTube channel called Cult of Paint. I don't really talk much about them, but I've been watching their videos. And they've kind of lit a fire up in me about about actually getting some minis painted, you know, to finally just do it, you know, to get back into it. It's my hobby, and I figured today's my birthday. I might as well, as they say, make the best of it, and so I'm going to be streaming today on my birthday. Yay. And I don't mind. Believe it or not, it's actually something I've been wanting to do for a while. Excuse me. It's something I've been wanting to do for a while. And well, I hope that I can have an entertaining stream, a fun stream, because that's the goal, right, guys? It's always the goal, is to have a fun and entertaining stream. And hopefully, fingers crossed, you guys will get a kick out of it, and yeah, that's all I can really say right now about that. I will be having to get ready for, well, I've got to start working on my Mandalorian bounty hunter outfit for Comic-Con, because next one is in July, and I want to get to that one. That'll be fun, I think. I want to go as my Mandalorian bounty hunter, and I actually want to surprise people. And I do want to take my daughter. She's never been to a con or a convention, and so I wanted to. I want to take her and have some fun, you know. feel that it'd be a good bonding experience for me and her. You know, she gets to see something that a passion that her dad has, which I do. I have a passion for making. I'm a people pleaser. It's the one thing people will tell you is that I'm a people pleaser. And so yeah, I want to I want to go get ahead and want to get that sorted and go and have fun and. Because ultimately, that's what it's all about. That's what cons are all about. They're about having fun. They're not about, you know. I mean, granted, the goal is to get to be as canon as you can be. But at the same time, you know, there's a lot of people who go just to have fun, and meet new people, and you know, I'm one of them. I go to not necessarily network, but I go because I want to have fun. I want to what's the word I'm looking for? I want people to enjoy themselves, you know? And yeah, so that's why I do conventions. I'm not sure about other people. I know some people do them for personal gratification for like their OnlyFans, Twitch, YouTube, things of that nature. I do it because I used to do a lot of LARP, live action role play, and I miss it. I do. I miss it a lot. I miss the camaraderie that I had with my friends. In fact, I rejoined a LARP group called SEAX, and I have not done anything with those guys in many years. And I. I have not truthfully seen some of the people there in over 20 years. And they're still there, they're still kicking, they're still, know, they're still having fun, they're still being them, and I am so jealous of them. And I thought to myself, you know what? I'm at the point in my life where I can start to have fun again, and it would be a fun exercise. It'll be me getting out of the house. It'll be me, you know, traveling and you know, camping, and it'll be it will be something I haven't done in. Like I said, in a long while, and it's something I need. I feel that people need to go outside their comfort zone, if that makes sense. People need to go outside their comfort zone and enjoy themselves. And that's why I like cosplay. Cosplay is literally just that to me. It's me going outside my comfort zone and me having fun. And LARP is one of those things that I used to love doing, and I would go for the weekend with my old roommate Kenny, and we would just have an absolute blast. And Yeah, I am. What can I say? It was fun. And excuse me, it was a learning experience no matter what, but it was fun no matter what. And that is ultimately, the point that some of us try to make is, in the end, in the end, you realize that life's too short. I mean, like I said, today's my birthday. Life's too bloody short. So live it. Live your best. Live and have and be happy. And I know it sounds silly, but it's all you can do, you know? And it's all I'm doing. Today's St. Patrick's Day, so tab of the morning to you. Rest of the day to you. And so, what can I say? It's going to be an interesting day for me. My family normally don't call me till later on in the evening to wish me happy birthday, and I know for a fact that my Facebook has already got people wishing me happy birthday from across the world, Australia, New Zealand, US, Canada. Heck, I've even got friends in Mexico that have wished me happy birthday. Bulgaria, Lithuania, Poland. See, that's my phone going off now. And all I can really truthfully say, deep down, is have fun, guys. Wear green. Or have something green. And well, know that even though the book of my life has gained a new chapter, it's a chapter I look forward to adding stories to. And yeah, that's all I've really got to say on that matter. My daughter brought me such a beautiful birthday card, such a lovely gift, and she also got me this coffee cup. So thank you, Molly Bear. I love this coffee cup. Mwah. Get well. She's currently sick, so please, my Molly Bear, get well soon. Okay, I love you, and I cannot wait to see you in a couple of weeks, and we'll go out for pie and mash, or chicken nuggets, which is her favorite meal. She loves chicken nuggets. And of course, it's raining. Wouldn't be England without the rain, as they say. But yeah, guys, I just I want to say thank you also to all of my followers, all of my friends who have been with me through thick and thin, because you guys are amazing, and you are. I'll talk more about that when I get, because I'm getting the painting area ready right now. It's an absolute mess, so I've got to get the painting area ready. I'm gonna be trying a new couple of new paints and new couple of new painting techniques and whatnot, and I figured, what the hell, so learn something new every day. Oh God. And another thing that a lot of people keep asking me about is you know, what do I have planned for, you know, upcoming events and things of that nature? And honestly, I don't know. I don't know. I couldn't tell you. The reason why I say I don't know is because it's the truth. I genuinely don't know. I do know that I am planning on going to going on trips this year. I've got plans to go see a friend of mine. In fact, I'm planning on going to two or three places. I've got a RSVP, a hangout later in my Discord as well, so that'll be fun. And yeah, guys, so don't want to dwell on the past, you know. You don't want to dwell. Coffee's almost gone. Excuse me. What am I going to do with the old coffee cup? I will probably turn this into a brush cup, like all your old coffee cups end up becoming when you're a model builder. I'll most likely put specific brushes or whatever in there and stuff, but this is going to be my new coffee cup from now on. Thank you, Mally Bear. It means a lot to me. Thank you, sweetheart. Well, coffee's gone, which means the video's done. So I'm going to end it here with a stay safe, have fun, keep ships flying, keep your enemies dying. Your Cobra Commander is out. And I'll see you sexy bastards later on today here on YouTube. I might stream to Twitch too. I don't know yet. But anyway, it will definitely be on YouTube. Anyway, guys. Looks like I'm got a receding hairline, but I don't. Actually, I do have hair. It's just it's so fair and the light angle is so bad. Anyway, guys, I will see you all later.